Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Simbi. As I promised, I'll be more regular. I am here. So are you guys done with carrying your dupatta in a very typical way, in a normal way? And also there are days where you cannot manage your hair properly, right? What best is to accessorize them, and if you can do with the existing dupatta, so that is bonus, right? So here I've tried 4 different ways of converting the dupatta into bindana. I hope you like it. Also, I can make a part 2 of the video with more different ways. Please let me know in the comment section below if you like the video. So without wasting the time, let's get into the video. Oh yes, I am bored with carrying the dupatta in a very typical way. Using a normal rubber band, I'm just making a rough ponytail. Just pleat the dupatta or fold the dupatta however you like it. Place it like a band and then tie it from the back. Step 2 is twist the dupatta as tight as you can. You can also use one layer of the dupatta so that it doesn't get thick. After twisting it, I have just placed it around the band I've created from the dupatta. And after that, I've inserted the extra portion inside the band. And that's it for the first style. Oh my god, I am loving it. And to enhance the look, I have added some hand-painted earrings. One is already done here, which is placing the dupatta as band, which I've showed you in style 1, and now I'm braiding the dupatta with my hair. And here is the final look. Looks cool, right? To take a smaller stole, and here I'm just tying a knot in between the stole, after that just twisting it from both the sides. After that, just placing the knotted stole to the head and then tying it from the back. And the simplest way of using the dupatta as bindana is ready. We placed the dupatta and tied it from the back and made a side tail pony, and then twisting the one side of the dupatta, revolving it around my ponytail, which will give me a bun kind of a look. And then using the other side of the dupatta, twisting it and then placing it like a band as we have done in the look 1, and then tucking it from the back. That's it guys.
That's it for today's video guys. I hope you like it. If you like it, please give a big thumbs up to the video. And if you're liking my videos, please subscribe to my channel. That subscription is the only motivation guys for me. And in the comment section below, please let me know which was your favorite look and what all videos I'll be making for you. Thank you guys, goodbye, love you.